last one we would share. With no destination plans, we could go anywhere. He loved to go to higher lands, bonny locks and glens. So where I would take him can solely depend on the roads staying open and the banks staying strong, on the rivers and the locks that he sang of in his songs. He sang of an island on the west at sea, just beyond call light, the lovely Tyree. And if it had been better weather, we could have went together. But the storm is raging over and it's blowing a gale. Head down to where me and you chanted both our hearts out and put them up for sale. We'll pull up at the falls, jumped out and had a look. Just me, my old man, and our trusty little Duke. Down to the side, bidding our goodbyes, looking at the white water, I think it's safe to say, with the floods crashing east, it won't be long at least, before you're scattered at the Dochart Falls, headed towards the Tay. And when the floods are over, and the Dochart Falls run thin, the spirit of Oor Abie will live on in Killin. And when the floods are over, and the Dochart Falls run thin, the spirit of Oor Abie